Hi, I'm Mohan Kapoor and you're watching biscuit.com.
Dekhna, there is going to be a coffee bloom, baby!
I am extremely I'm extremely overjoyed because firstly, this film, we never dreamt it would get a commercial release. It was a film for the festivals and we achieved our end to that, and it's an ongoing process. But the fact that Shiladitya Bora of the distribution side took over the film, and Harish Amin, with all his experience coming into it, they managed to get a commercial release, and I thought that was fantastic. Yes, there's no this thing in denying that it has fared very badly at the box office. But you're right, the people whom this film was made for, that target audience definitely went out and saw it, which were represented by reviews. And as you said, that, you know, 9 out of 10 reviews have really liked this film. And in fact, I met somebody today who's 21 years old. And he told me today, he said, that's a fantastic film. And I said, thank you. Story and journey of three individuals. Basically seen through the eyes of the protagonist, played by Arjun Mathur. That's my character, Srinivas Panikkar. My wife is his ex-lover. And that is another troubled past of both of theirs. So, you know, metaphorically speaking, in the time period of one coffee bloom, the harvest happening, it's also the blooming of these three characters, their journeys, past, present, and possible future. You know how that evolves and culminates with the bloom of the coffee is the whole analogy. So it's very beautifully scripted, and I've been very fortunate to be a part of this.
I love my husband. Kehne ke liye nahi keh rahi hu, sach hai.
The thing is that the script was ready. There was total clarity that this is what it is. There was room for improvisation, yes, of course, because the director felt that he trusted the three protagonists and the other actors also. To improvise, to experiment. But that was all done in rehearsals. We've had readings of the script and all that. See, we all connected on this because of the script. Everybody was passionate about the script. Not only the writer, director, and, you know, the Mr. Harish Amin, the producer, speaking three pictures, but all of us. So it became like one big family. Then we got to stay on an actual coffee plantation. We actually knew what it means to live on a coffee plantation. You're hearing sounds of wild animals, there's pin drop silence. So you lived that life. So there was so much passion towards the whole thing. And we had fun after the shoot got over because we were all like-minded people. We ek nahi ke main apna beauty sleep karne ja raha hu ya dusra wahan pe ayyashi kar raha hai ya teesra, you know, kuch aur. Everyone was like-minded people. We all used to sit together, chit-chat, talk about the day's scenes. Then how will we take this thing forward? And, you know, should we experiment with it? So it was a very healthy working environment.
मुझे छोटा सा एपिसोड तुमने अपने दिल के किसी कोने में बंद करके रखा था, वापस खुल गया तो तकलीफ हो रही है ना?
Trust me, they are not newcomers by a far shot. Arjun has played lead in a few films. Sugandha is a very accomplished actress herself. Trust me, if anything, I have taken leads from them. But I have not given anybody any tips. If anything, I have studied the way they approach their scenes, the way they approach their rehearsals, their characters and the dialogues, you know, the way they intonate their voice, body language. It's fantastic. It's fantastic. Like I said, there was no Mr. Kapoor is senior and he's Arjun, he's only done 2 films, I've done 25 years. Nothing. It was all, we were all just like you and me sitting here. It was damn cool.
ये भूमि है, भूमि. इसकी ना पूजा करनी पड़ती है, सेवा करनी पड़ती है, तब जाकर ये फल देती है.
How do you define a first time director? A person who doesn't know his work, but who will ever come not knowing their work? खुद आदमी बेवकूफ थोड़ी है कि मैं एंड द प्रोड्यूसर भी बेवकूफ थोड़ी है, ये पता समझ जाता है यार ये कितने पानी में. सो ही डिडंट लुक लाइक एनी फर्स्ट टाइम, ही न्यू हिज वर्क, ही न्यू हाउ ही वांटेड हिज शॉट्स टेकन, ही न्यू व्हाट वाज द राइट टेक. आई थिंक द म्यूजिक इज अनदर हीरो ऑफ द फिल्म. Before all of us actors, it's the cinematography, I mean the story, of course, the first thing. Then the cinematography and music at the same par. I mean, fabulous job done. The music is part of the scene without saying, listen to me. it's so beautifully woven into the story, into the way the characters are behaving, into the pitch, the tone, the mood of the scene. Fantastic, Jordan, I always say.
कहानी हम कहाँ रुकते हैं उस पर डिपेंड करती है ना हैप्पी एंडिंग.
Survival of the fittest, yeah. They are not competing with a Happy New Year. Will not compete with a Coffee Bloom. Coffee Bloom dare not compete with a Happy New Year. But Happy New Year will compete with a Kick or a, you know, Jackson, Action Jackson, whatever. They will compete among themselves. So there, it's even more important. That's the same thing, na, marketing.
Yeah.
Why would you go to see Happy New Year? अरे इसमें मेरे को ये दिख रहा है, दुबई दिख रहा है, दीपिका दिख रही है, comedy, बमन, अरे वाह वाह वाह, शाहरुख का dance, mind blowing. Coffee Bloom, हम क्या दिखा रहे? There's no hook.
Yeah.
You have to sell. In today's competitive market, you have to sell. So there's no good or bad. It's just that we are lucky that we got a release. We are unfortunate we didn't get the kind of commercial success that we would have liked to, which is not too much, we're just asking for. But it's very encouraging when good people like Shiladitya Bora and Harish Amin back films like this, back Manu Warriors of the world. It's a very encouraging sign. And it's, I hope it continues. Well, after Everest, I've been fortunate enough to get another show on the same channel, Star Plus. It's a new show that will come sometime in April. We've just started shooting, so it's a little premature to say anything.
What's but, the name of the show?
I think the working title so far has been Dostiyan Yariyan Manmarziyan. So that should be coming sometime in April. There again, I have a very nice character. He's a father of a family that has had a personal tragedy, and he's trying to hold the family together, which seems to be breaking up. I've been with a lot of actors, John Travolta, Dwayne Johnson, Bruce Willis, Wesley Snipes, lots of them, Liam Neeson. That's very exciting because you get to be a Hollywood hero for a change. यहाँ तो हीरो बने नहीं, वहाँ पे आवाज़ के जरिए ही सही, पर हम हीरो बन गए. तो इट्स ग्रेट फन एंड इट्स डिफिकल्ट बिकॉज यू हैव टू मैच माउथ मूवमेंट टू द एक्यूरेसी ऑफ द सेंटेंस व्हाट दे आर सेइंग इन इंग्लिश, उसका हिंदी रूपांतर, एंड इट हैज़ टू मैच द ओपन माउथ शट माउथ, प्लस यू हैव टू एक्ट गिविंग द इंडियन पर्स्पेक्टिव टू अ हॉलीवुड एक्शन हीरो एंड हिज कैरेक्टर एंड सिचुएशन. There are three movies. One is with Pooja Bhatt called Cabaret. Then there is Singh Is Bling. This is the second part of Singh Is King. So that those are in between. Singh Is Bling, I'll be going to South Africa to shoot. Then May, sometime in May again. When I come back from South Africa, I go to Thailand to shoot with Pooja Bhatt. And then there's one film going to happen in April in Bombay. So.
Any title for that?
No, no, nothing, nothing. Singh Is Bling is there, Cabaret, Pooja, but the third one is not yet fine.
For more Bollywood updates, subscribe now to youtube.com/biscuittv.